to bring to this union, each for the sake of the other, the very best that is in you, seeking always to nurture and support your love that brought you together in the first place. If so, will you please both say as you stare into each other's eyes, I will.
I will.
Christina and Timothy, it has been said that true love is not a total absorption in each other. It is instead a looking outward in the same direction together. And you have proven that love makes burden lighter because you divide that burden. That love makes joy more intense because you share that joy. Love makes you stronger individually so that you can reach out and become involved with life in ways that perhaps you might not dare alone. So we ask that you let your faith in love and the sacred power that love is grow through the years so that you remain unchanged in your devotion. Now I believe that two souls do have the power to love each other more and more and more indefinitely. Just ask you to prove it now. Now in the fulfillment of your desire to love and be married, I ask you this one at a time. Will you take this woman whose hand you hold, choosing her alone from all the world to be your wife? Will you love her and comfort her and honor her? Will you cherish her for all of your life? And if so, please say, I will. I will. Christina, will you take this man whose hand you hold, choosing him alone from all the world to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, and honor him? And will you cherish him for all of your life? If so, please say, I will. And then please repeat after me, Timothy, saying, I, Timothy,
take you, Christina,
to be my wife. To love and to cherish, throughout life's journey, I give you my love. And Christina, as soon as the helicopter is
that was pretty good. You are my temple, my teacher, my love, most of all, my best friend. Your unconditional love and support gives me the ability to be myself. Words you can't express. I promise to always honor our
Symbol of our love, I place this ring upon your finger.